and everything between us is good. I'm riding this cloud, baby, ready to fly, but before I take.
Brittany, I love you more than words will allow me to express. You are the best friend I've ever had, and I truly thank God for allowing me to be in your life.
Who would have known that the girl people call Kool-Aid that I crushed on in computer class in the 10th grade will one day become my bride and the wonderful mother of my daughter?
Brittany, I vow to love you with every bone in my body. I give you my promise that this day forward, I will give you all of my love, and you shall not walk alone. And I have no greater gift to give, as your love is my anchor and your trust is my strength. May my heart be your shelter and my arms be your home. From this day forward, we shall together, side by side, and never one in front of the other, while keeping God ahead of our lives.
Brittany, I give you all that I am and all that I shall become. I love you, girl.
Brandon, they say that change is the only thing that is constant in this world. I can say that you have consistently showed me an unchanging love. You have been my best friend for over 8 years, and for over 8 years, I was blind to the blessing in front of me, as many family and friends did not hesitate to tell me. I see now that God knew exactly what he was doing. When I needed you as a friend, you were there. When I needed you as a spiritual provider, you were there. I thank God for allowing you to be everything I needed exactly when I needed it, and I vow to be everything you need and more.
Brandon and Brittany, on the basis of the covenant of love and by the authority given me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, and in accordance with the laws of the state of Alabama, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. What therefore God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may kiss your bride.
Catch me, I'm falling for you. Ooh, I'm falling.
So will you turn and I'm face falling, the audience, I'm face the congregation, please turn.
I'm falling.
Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, falling, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Fitzgerald Garner.
Keep me in my time zone when my mind's gone and I'm flying home and I'm stressed out and I'm tempted to get that style phone and go pull it up, but you know what's up and you know that ain't gonna solve nothing. I mean, Lord forbid, I might fall or something and I'm all another cuss. To hold me down like bench straps at a sight ward. It's killing me, but you still with me when I fight hard and digging me when I'm egging you. Deal with me when my car's pulled. Could've dealt with me, but you fell for me before I fell for you. Keep me on that right path and the right math. It's you plus nothing's everything. You my everything. Same. You ain't gotta question my allegiance, cause the way you love me, I could never leave you. I need you.
By my side, thick and thin, highs and lows, don't let go.
How did I fall in this? No condition that get a mention, but you all for this. Unconditional love, I swear I sell it all for this. I'm trying to keep it together.
I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight and you pulled me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, breath of relief, and I realized no, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you
so dead. Remix. J.E., y'all. Run DMC. To the beach, y'all. And me, y'all know my name. Come on.
See, first of all, I know these so-called players wouldn't tell you this.
What?
But I'ma be real and say what's on my heart.
Yeah.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start? Yeah. When I think about all the years we put in this relationship.
Yeah.
Who knew we'd make it this far? Then I think about what would I be if we were to just fall apart?
Your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know.